This tutorial shows you how to add multiple attempts in your knowledge check. So go ahead to your course shell or master shell, go to knowledge check folder and click the drop down and edit test options. And now you would want to click multiple attempts, either allow unlimited attempts or allow number of attempts with, let's say, 2. And check last graded attempt, highest grade, lowest grade, up to you. And hit submit.